And here is the supermarket in Calaforte. It has many things inside, as you see, vegetables, fruits. Oranges. Suzine Nere, I don't know what that is. Cuckoo bell, okay. Finocchi, okay. The apples, yeah. Tomatoes, peppers, look at the colors of peppers. Great variety. And some juices here. Okay, the price is okay for juices. Okay, cornflakes here. 150 cornflakes. Kellogg's 237. And of course, various kinds of meat. And the prices of this. These are bread. Actually, I'm going to take some bread with me because I don't have any at the room. Which one you will tell me? Okay, I'll take this one. It looks good. Not 0.75. Of course, there are some more qualitative products of bread, but also the prices are higher. And here is the place where they keep the cheese. You see this variety of cheese. This is for feta style. This sort of cheese which has this strange view, like a rot cheese. I don't know the name of it. I'm not a cheese lover. I just eat some basic stuff like feta and one yellow cheese. I can't remember the name of it now, right now. I suppose that since Sardinia is breeding animals, this cheese is coming from these animals. Okay, this is a French style baguette. I can see in price. A piece of pizza, vegetarian, focaccia. I think the price is a little bit high. This sort of pizza. And this is some fresh bread. If I can find one price, I will show you, but I can't find any price tag now. Many stuff. Here is some cakes. And here are the prices for them. And here. So for those who can't live without sugar, these are the prices and the variety of products here. Here also other teas. Many great variety of teas. Great variety of teas. I've never seen so many kind of teas in one place. Okay, and this is some sort of pasta style. These are the price tags. Okay, and this is actually spaghetti. You see the price here? Oh, well, the dome, I don't know what is that. For those who know, here is the price for that. And here is a fridge with fresh meat. I have no idea about the kind of meats here, but you can see the prices of them. I think the prices are good. It needs more research. This is sausage, I suppose. Oh, if you have a dog, this is a dog food. A catfish whiskers, 1.96. Okay, let's continue. I have to, oh, fish, okay. Sardina 19.80. Filetti de pesca persico africano. I don't know what that is. Sierra Nere. This one here. And these prices are per kilo, of course. And of course, you have to, if you like wine, these are the prices for wines here per bottle. Jose Cuervo 13.90. Jose Cuervo. Havana Club 23.25. And rose wine per bottle 6.39, white wine 8.98, red wine per bottle Ah, Martini per bottle 7.11. Six bottles of Tuborg for those who eat too much. Heineken, okay. Six bottles of this size, 4.99. Okay, here is the water. I came here for water and I found many things. Yeah, apart from the water. This is again Martini. I'm not making any advertisement, okay? I just found these names here and I show you their prices. Up to now you must have considered how expensive or not expensive is life here in Caloforte. So Evian, one bottle of like this, almost 1 euro. Perrier, 1.35. So these are basic the prices here. I'm not going to show you which bottle of water I'm going to take. And here are the shampoos. Okay, I suppose by now you have an idea what is the cost of living here in Caloforte.